right in the hitter zone on the inner half.
And now Spencer Horwitz sends one to deep right, and that ball is gone. His seventh of the season as the Blue Jays go back to back.
Spencer saw some changeups last night, as well as the other Blue Jays left-handed hitters. This one from Spires tonight. And it's out over the plate and down, but he stays on this pitch very well to pull it into the Reds bullpen this time.